wake your ass up, cause it's time to go beast mode.
What's up, everybody? Me, Beast Boy here, and I am back playing Injustice 2. Sorry it took me so long to get right back into this. Just been taking like a couple of breaks between. So far, I've been recording most of my time at night. Everybody's asleep at night, so I really can't record during the day because people are in the house and make a lot of noise. So this is the only way I can record. Like I said before, I didn't see any possible chance of me recording when I go back home. So yeah, we're going to continue into the story once more. And I think last time we left off, yeah, just playing Firestorm and Blue Beetle. So I'm gonna just wait to cut scenes over. See what happens. Alright, here we go. Chapter 7, Breaking and Entering. We're gonna play as Cyborg and Catwoman. Alright, so we're breaking the Alcorsan, so we fix Blair Eye, and bing ba boom, the plan's in motion. I wonder what kind of surprises it's gonna be thrown at us. Let's see if I know, shall we?
This way.
Pheromones.
Harley, you okay? This time, you'll be a good girl for Mama.
Hey, kitties! Let's play Eeny, Meeny, Miny, Murder!
Harley needs a girl talk.
Cat fight!
Sorry, Harley. I'll try not to leave a scar.
Alright, here we go. So, currently, I just got... with some, I don't know. Hormones? Yeah, hormones. Come on. There we go. It's been a while since I actually played. The week I played with one of my friends, and we just went back at it. Like, I was just teaching up all the characters. Just knew that he knew. We never played the game before.
Harley needs a girl talk.
Cat fight.
Sorry, Harley. I'll try not to leave a scar.
Alright, come on. There we go.
Thank you.
I'm not. Yes, I got it.
Number on you.
Cyber comes out of nowhere.
Your girlfriend's a real man-eater.
Arkham gave us so many memories, Selina. Bewitching guards, late-night poker, mandatory shock therapy. Oh, that's right. You were spared. Thanks to your billionaire boy toy. I didn't ask for special treatment.
To hell with this pity party.
You're just dying to hurt me, aren't you, Tin Man? It won't bring back what you lost, especially below the waist. Poor Harley smelled the wrong roses, and now she's going into shock. Bye-bye, baby doll.
Keep her alive. This is personal. Harley was your friend, Pamela. She loved you.
I have no more friends, Selina. All I have is the green.
Jeez, that's harsh. Alright. What did I have to do, Catwoman? Oh god. Okay. Back it up, people. Oh, back to the dinosaur. Okay, come on. What am I doing? She missed me.
City sirens.
Oh yeah, I forgot about that. You need me.
You got a defibrillator in there?
Yeah, but...
Use it!
His own walking hospital right there.
Again.
Of course. So I was like the only handyman for this job.
Like, seriously. We'll find Dinah and Ollie once we get to Brainiac.
Seriously? They're already dead.
Why you gotta say that?
Brainiac collects the best and discards the rest. Black Canary and Arrow, definitely not the best.
I'd take them over you any day, Victor. Here we are. Wait here, Harley. Make sure no one follows us.
After you. Please.
I'm a gentleman.
It's too quiet.
Bogies, and they're not bats.
That's Sean Bane, of course.
I told Grodd you were loyal to the bat. He called me paranoid. At least he listened when I said Batman would not relinquish his cave so easily. Soon, not just this place, but all of Gotham will be mine.
Let's go Cyborg this time.
Cyborg, my old comrade.
I was never down with Superman recruiting criminals to the regime. That was his call.
We are both considered criminals now. So ask yourself, what is the difference between us?
See, I'm a machine and you're just a bug. Yes, there we go. Ooh, yeah. There you go, Cyborg. Yeah, I always liked Cyborg when he was in like the original cartoons. Like with the new cartoons and all that, the new Teen Titans. It's like, it sucks. Really. Oh no, he blocked it. Well, he's dead anyway. There we go.
The difference between us? I'm still standing.
Ready to meet Brother Eye?
About damn time.
Yeah, like he was interested in this.
Still running. Brother Eye needs a clean power source. Something Brainiac can't touch.
The cave's got backup generators.
That should do it.
Victor's throne, the pinnacle of human evolution.
Someone has a secret admirer.
But your humanity inhibits your true potential. You must purge it.
Interesting thought. Just one problem. I'm a team player, and humanity, that's my team.
But you are capable of so much more.
Oh, yeah, Cyborg.
Liberated from my good looks and charm, too.
Let's go, Cyborg.
We need that backup power. Now. So, Grid, this mirror match is weird for you as it is for me?
For years, I dwelled as a subroutine within your system. An anomaly. I never fathomed an existence outside you. Now, I realize my perfection and your obsolescence.
Okay, let's go then. Why can't I jump? Okay, come on. Come on. There we go. I only want to. There we go. Oh, God. You're wrong. Oh, God, man.
If I could feel pride, I would.
There you go. This is so bad. What? Oh God, I'm moving. Oh, I can do that too. Oh, I'm still gonna lose this one.
I'm almost embarrassed for you.
Ah, that worked. You think that works? I don't know if that's gonna be enough damage. So. That's not enough. God damn it! Yo. Yep, I knew I was gonna use that. Fuck. I'm going out again. Nick is actually hurting from this, I don't know why.
We need that backup power. Now. So, Grid. This mirror match is weird for you as it is for me?
For years I dwelled as a subroutine within your system. An anomaly. I never fathomed an existence outside you. Now, I realize my perfection and your obsolescence.
Hey.
So perfect after all.
Backup power's on.
Let's get this party started.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
No human, not even you, can gain control of my neural network.
Not trying to. Just teaching Brother I to ignore you.
This minor success will prosper, Savior.
There you go.
Brother I is online.
Welcome back.
Thank you, Miss Kyle. Victor Stone has infiltrated the Batcave, deploying countermeasures.
Defense system override. Authorization LK-4D4.
System Administrator Selena Kyle. Retinal verification required. Identity confirmed. Standing down.
Brother Eye, bring Geosync comms online. Bruce, the comms are yours.
Alright, now I've got control of his power.
Brother Eye, broadcast on the old Justice League band.
Broadcasting.
We're back online, everyone. We have 1 hour to evacuate civilians before we engage Brainiac and the fleet.
Alright, I guess I'm gonna stop there. Next chapter is gonna be War Goddess, which we have to play as Wonder Woman. And speaking of Wonder Woman, I don't know if I wanna go. I'm actually thinking about going to see Wonder Woman in theaters, because that looks so good, but then I realized, well, directed by the same person who directed Batman v Superman. We all know how that movie turned out. I mean, I like Man of Steel, but the second one, that Batman v Superman movie, just got me all confused. Other than that, that's going to be it for this video today, and I'm going to go back and see what I get. I'm just continuing that story. And, alright, that's it for. Other than that, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, scratch the like button in the face where it hurts. Leave a comment, I don't care. And as always, I'll talk to you guys in the next video. Peace.